गुड इवनिंग, माई नेम इज़ महिमा चौहान। आई एम स्टूडेंट ऑफ क्लास 9A केंद्रीय विद्यालय OLF। टूडे आई गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ टॉपिक विद यू अंडर एक भारत श्रेष्ठ भारत, इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ अवेयरनेस एंड सेंसिटिविटी टूवर्ड्स इन्वायरमेंट। एंड माई टॉपिक इज रिसोर्स कंजर्वेशन। फर्स्ट वी हैव टू नो वॉट इज रिसोर्स कंजर्वेशन। दैट मीन्स those resources on which sustainability depends are conserved and even exchanged by agronomic management. Resource conservation is the process of using natural resource or resources very carefully and provide them protection and also give them time to renew. There is one more question, that why we have to conserve resources. It is very important because the use of resources should not only benefit it to the current situation, only benefit it to us. It should benefit it to upcoming or future generation also. The resource conservation is mainly needed to natural resources which are non-renewable. Non-renewable resources are those which get exhausted by the continuous using of natural resource. For example, fossil fuel, minerals, metals, etc. There are some ways to conserve natural resource at home. That we all know water is very essential for our life. We can't imagine our life without water. So first, use less water. Turn off the light on daytime. Third, the renewable energy. Use renewable energy like sunlight. Fourth, use products that recycle very easily. Fifth, use a product that compost very easily. Okay, now I end this. Thank you so much.